There are not very many opportunities for people with disabilities in Hollywood, and I really hope that this film changes that.
I was tired of not getting great roles, or if I did get a great role, I was the girl in the background or the girl behind a desk.
It doesn't detract from the story if somebody's in a wheelchair or they're blind or they have a stutter or a limp.
Women with disabilities, like if they're ever the hero of the movie, it's like a sentimental, all, you know, they're overcoming some obstacle kind of thing. Not that they're a role model or the star or somebody you want to be, not somebody you strive to be that badass or that cool or that smart.
This is the first movie that I've seen that somebody like us has had the balls to actually make it.
Who doesn't have that fantasy of going out there and being a badass?
Working on the fight sequences today made me feel really strong and independent. It was also a little like holding a weapon though in someone's face and hurting them does bring up some emotions. It's scary.
We want it to be very highly stylized because we want people to take us seriously in the industry.
Right.
Not just as filmmakers, but you know, for the women who just happen to have disabilities, they're performers, you know,
right.
They're actors, and they aren't given that chance on an everyday basis. You know?
Right, right. Well, because Hollywood limits their writing for people like that, and it's not fair. And
yeah.
This movie, and like you said, like we said before, this movie will show that, you know, there are no limits to what someone can do, whether they're in a
Agreed.
Wheelchair or not.
Yeah, it's exciting. So I think we should get to it.
Do you know where we're at right now?
Yeah, we're about to start your fight scene with Tiffany.
All right. So.